I'm at the exhibition stand of iWarner. Next to me is Olivia, co-founder and producer and owner of the brand, right?
Yes, hello.
So, hi. So, how long do you have your brand?
It's 2 years old now at the moment. We started in 2015 with our brand.
Underwear, why that?
I think there is a quite big space for underwear on the market. We don't have a lot of beautiful underwear available at the moment, so we thought, yeah, probably it's good to have new designs and new styles available for the female person.
I watched your exhibition stand. I seen it's really popular, like a lot of women stand by and actually also buying stuff. Is there an online shop or...?
Yes, I have an online shop. It's www.iwana.at. And I think it's a good way today to buy online because it's a quite comfortable way.
What is special on your products or special on your design?
Mm-hmm. What we focus on bralettes, which means that you don't have any paddings, no wires and no push-ups to support the natural fit of the bras. Much more comfortable for the women to wear bras like that because they are very easy to wear, very light,
beautiful,
and really beautiful as
with
well.
With your designs.
Yes.
So yeah, best of luck from us and thank you for the interview.
Thank you.
And
so.
If you want to check out the brand, www.iwana.at.